A total of 82 election workers for the Bawang Asan state seat became the first group to be mobilized to the location today ahead of polling day tomorrow. The workers include the head of polling station that will perform their duties at the polling centers. Bawang Asan returning officer Suhaili Muhammad said they will work at three locations, namely Sekolah Kebangsaan Sungai Rasau, Sekolah Kebangsaan Kampung Bungan and Sekolah Kebangsaan Sungai Pinang. The group moved to their respective location from the Cebu Passenger Terminal in seven speedboats at 11 a.m.